Do you wear glasses when you shoot? You know, you don't have to. There's a little dial on the side of the viewfinder here that you can adjust based on your eyesight setting. All you have to do is click and aim on a photo that is in focus and then change that until it looks in focus for you. It's a great way to not have to use your glasses or contacts when you're using your camera.